Oh baby, it's a steak and shake.
Oh baby.
Oh baby.
Big steak and shake.
Steak.
And shake.
And shake. So we both got the barbecue, Western barbecue and bacon steak burger, which is what I always get here now. And we also got an appetizer of chili cheese fries. You got a birthday shake. Drink that. Tell me what you think. Give it a drink. I feel like I'm bossing you around right now.
Drink this, eat this.
Are we good?
Yeah, yeah, we're good.
Good to hear.
This is nice.
So we just learned, Ryan and I, he's over there. We just learned that, within the confines of Dollar Tree.
Because I have a bad thing of I want to go get Pokemon cards from Dollar Tree, so I got 10 of those. And then we're at the checkout and we see these.
Attack on Titan trading cards exist. So I scooped up 5 packs. I'm going to open these up and just see what they're like.
Yeah, I want to see what these are.
Because I didn't know these even existed. And now I'm going to want to collect all of them probably. So. That's a spoiler. You can't look at that. I'm gonna find one that's not a spoiler. That's not a spoiler. It's Rico. Cool. There you go.
My boy,
John Kirstein from Trost. I don't know how you tell what's a rare and what isn't, but it said that there's a chance of getting a rare each time.
What is this? Ah, that's what this is. Do they not have a name on them?
Some of them don't. I'm gonna open up the rest of these and I'll go through afterwards.
Yeah.
I got another Jean. Okay, so like this one's intelligence and it's got Hanji on it.
I think. Wait, let's have a look. Yeah.
Shuffle up to 3 Scout Regiment characters from your discard pile back to your deck. I'm gonna have to look up the rules because apparently this is a thing you can play. That's what's on the back. So, interesting. I got an Aaron.
An Aaron?
Oh, I got an Aaron and a Levi. I'm happy with that. Captain Levi, humanity's strongest soldier, right there. But then we also have Aaron Jaeger, suicidal bastard.
Is that what it says?
Yes.
Ah, yes. 9+. Suicidal bastard.
Hey!
It's your boy!
Pound Town, bruh! Pound Town.
What does it sound as saying? Reliable.
Reliable.
I don't know, man. Seems sketch. Oh, Hanji.
But Hanji. Focus. Focus on that, Hanji.
I just want to know if there's like. I want to see holo cards.
And. Big boy right there.
Oh,
so,
baby.
I'm going to look up. Probably when we get back. What the rules are, what classifies as rare, etc., etc., how these are organized, because they've got like a bunch of different.
Yeah,
like letters and stuff at the bottom.
Like blue. I don't know.
So.
What do the character cards say? So these say AT. All mine say AT.
AT? I've got a C27, a C12. Oh, you mean.
It might just be an Attack on Titan.
I don't know, folks.
You don't know.
That's what. It got some cool stuff, and these exist. So, out of focus. Go back and focus. Yeah. Update. I figured out how you tell what's common and what's rare.
Yeah, okay, I want to know. Just checked in the bin.
See?
Oh,
and some of these are you. So like right at the bottom there, if it's gonna focus, I don't think it's gonna focus. There, right at the bottom, C56 or whatever that says. That means it's a common. So that's how you tell, I guess.
Yep, uncommon, common.
And they just go in order by number. Okay.
My rare was a volley.
A what?
A volley.
Okay. Let's see, is my Levi a rare? I hope so.
Must be.
Levi's uncommon.
What?
I think I got one rare, yeah. I got that as my rare. A bearded titan.
And I got a volley. Whatever that means.
Yeah, one rare, a bunch of uncommons. Cool, we figured it out, but I still can't find a list online of all the cards, which I'd like to do, but. I think there's 180 of them.
Yeah.
So that's how you figure it out, I guess.
It says on the back of the thing, I think. 185 base card set.
185.
60 commons, 40 uncommons, 40 rares, cross rares, 2 ultra rares, and then 39 starter deck cards.
Alright.
It's now almost 9 PM. Mm. I've slept a lot since getting in. Long story short, I think I got heat stroke.
Yeah.
Because I mowed both of the lawns earlier, and it was very hot, and I didn't take a break.
Yeah,
so
and then you like ate straight afterwards. We did a ton of stuff. We still like stayed out in the sun a small bit as well. We were walking to and fro stuff, and then we got back and we're like, we're really tired. So
yeah.
I just sat watching videos for like the entire time.
And I napped, and I still feel like garbage. And VTO came through for tomorrow. I ended up taking it. I know I didn't want to take any time off this month, but I'm already getting holiday pay for tomorrow anyway, so I don't feel as bad about it. And I also feel like garbage. So, okay, bye, Minnie.
Mm-hmm. See you.
Minnie, what do you see?
Yeah.
Okay. So that's the plan for tomorrow, but I wanted to film right now because I'm going to be going to bed really soon.
Yeah, and I probably won't be seeing any vloggy stuff anymore because
yeah.
I have a pickup at like 4:30 or something ridiculous.
Yeah, Ryan has to get up at like 4 o'clock because he's got this coach thingy picking
yeah.
him up to take him to the airport, so
mm-hmm.
I wanted to say goodbye on the vlog.
Yeah, I want to say thank you on the vlog. It has been awesome as usual.
We didn't really do much.
We didn't do
but...
too much, but we did some stuff. We did
yeah.
a small bit of stuff.
I mean, it's mostly because it's just my work days off,
yeah.
so we didn't have as much time. But
no, we didn't have as much time as last time, but even so, I wanted to see you. I wanted to come here. I wanted to chill. I wanted to see Minnie, who's disappearing.
Yeah, she's gone.
Yeah.
I don't know where she's going, what she heard.
And obviously, I wanted to see Deal or No Deal for Nintendo DS.
Deal or No Deal for the Nintendo DS. We saw a copy of Deal or No Deal for the Nintendo DS. At Half Price Books earlier, we went over there,
yeah.
and I was tempted to buy it,
but
I resisted.
Sealed.
It's not sealed. I need a sealed copy of Deal or No Deal for the Nintendo DS, so shout out to Stephen George. Anyway, that's going to go ahead and do it for today. I need to go pass out because I, even just talking right now.
Yeah, you're dying.
So, yeah.
I need to go pack some stuff.
You do. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I, not him.
No, sorry guys.
We'll see you guys then.
See you at some point. God knows what.